Hello everyone and welcome to Usitility. Let's see how to install the Android Idle Heroes video game. You are now watching on screen how to install and play it on PC. It's straightforward, so let's get to it. The first thing you have to do is open your favorite browser, in our case is Google Chrome, and paste the following address. There it is. I'm also going to put it in the video description so you can easily click it and go to the website. We press the enter key and it takes us to a web page to download Idle Heroes in PC. This website tells us what the game is about, the advantages we have of playing Idle Heroes on PC with keyboard and mouse, so we are going to download it. We are going to download the BlueStacks emulator, which is an Android emulator, which will allow us to play this game and others. Click on the bottom left and let's start with the installation. We accept the software license, it is already accepted by default, and if we want to change where the BlueStacks application is installed, we have to give to customize the installation, and we can choose the folder where it will be installed. We'll leave it as it is, go back and click on install now. This will start downloading a set of data. Depending on the speed of your connection, it will download more or less quickly. The download is now finished, it will start with the installation of the emulator. I'm going to minimize this so it can be seen that we are installing the game. We are going to wait for it to finish 100%. Depending on the power of your PC, it will take more or less time. This is neither more nor less than an Android emulator. It will allow you to run other Android applications and games, but in this case, if we do it this way, we will be able to easily install the Idle Heroes game in our PC. It has been installed, as you can see a couple of icons have been created at the bottom left. We continue with the installation, there is being installed, and we have to wait. It's finished, and when it's done, we will be offered to log into our Google account. To do this, we will use our credentials, our email, and our password from our Google account. It can be the one we have to log into Gmail, YouTube, etc. We click on the sign in button a second time, and now we enter the username information, in this case, the email or phone, and the password. We are going to do it, and as soon as it is done, we will continue. Username and password entered, it tells us that we have to accept the terms of service, the privacy policy, we agree, and with this, we would have logged into Google Play. We are now offered the possibility of backing up the data from this device emulated in BlueStacks. We can save the data in a cloud backup. We will say no, in our case, it is not necessary, you do what you think is convenient. We give you accept, and directly opens the Google Play. We close Google Play and click on Idle Heroes. It shows us the option to install, we say yes and note that now below says complete account setup, complete your account configuration. We click on continue because it will ask us for a payment method, because in Google Play you can buy applications, or when you are in a game, you can buy certain items and so on. We are going to answer no, we press skip, we don't want to configure anything because, for that matter, it's not necessary. The game is downloaded to us, it's just downloaded, and we click open and launch the game. Here we have the intro. It's loading the game. There's a notification that the game has been updated. We now have the Idle Heroes game fully functional. We tap to play, download the game resources that need to be downloaded, and now we see that it's fully functional. While downloading, I'm going to show you how to change the language of BlueStacks. If you have it in English and you want it in another language, click on Settings in the top right corner, click on the cogwheel, click again on Settings, and on Preferences, Language Settings, and choose the language you want. The BlueStacks interface is now translated. We're still waiting for everything to be downloaded and uploaded. So, here you have Idle Heroes, which you can play with keyboard and mouse in a simple way. The keys on the keyboard can be configured. I'm going to give you the bottom right, you click on the keyboard, and here you can start changing the settings to be able to handle the game better. If we want to use a directional pad, we click here, drag it, and put it wherever we want. Here, for example, and these are the keys that will come by default, W, A, S, D, to manage the game. We hit save, and with this, we would be configuring. We can set whatever we want. I'm going to close it. We tell him that we don't want to save it. So much for today's video. If you like the video, give a good like and subscribe. If you have any doubt or comment, you already know, below in the description, you have the comment box, and there you can comment on what you want. See you in the next video. Bye.